a large underwater observatory that was stationed at a depth of 22 meters in the Baltic Sea, has vanished without a trace. The $330,000 observatory, managed by ocean research agencies, had been on the seafloor in a restricted area off the northern coast of Germany since December 2016. Divers sent to locate the observatory only found a shredded transmission cable. Subscribe to the channel for more news.